I've lost strength.
You see it? You see it? I warned you earlier, but will you listen? Eh? Look at the predicament you have put these children into. Eh? You wanted them to go taller. If anything happens to these children, you have a lot to explain to the head of Army Feke. Juan Poto.
But this treatment to me looks like it will take place at the marketplace.
No, it's not that the man's store is very close to the marketplace.
Yes! Help an old black man with two abandoned children. Help!
Hey, Thomas!
Baraki!
Where's the brother?
To the stream,
sir.
Yes.
Which voice am I hearing there?
I didn't hear anything of Baraki.
Which voice is saying, help! Help! Help a poor blind man with two abandoned children. Which verse is that?
Hey, Papa P. It's like that body I'm getting in the morning has started affecting your brain.
God punish you there, hear me? Leave me alone. I say God punish you.
Papa P, I want to help you.
Chinekeme, I want to watch you. Chinekeme, I want to watch you. Anya horozota, oga ahunzo echi ohewo. Chinekeme, I want to watch you.
Take me home now. Take me home before my mother breaks into pieces. Take me home.
We'll take you home.
Take me home. You brought me to the market to come and beg for money.
We are reversing.
You are the what?
Reversing. We are going home.
You are reversing.
And the doctor will not be happy.
I don't care. I don't want the doctor again.
Satan, you had the conscience to take me to the marketplace as a sales point. God will punish all of you.
Hey, Papi, you're looking for a trouble.
Come and take it.
Papi, I was the one who begged for this money. It's not yours, so. I was the one who begged for it, so.
Come and take and spend.
Papi, I'm the one who begged for this money. I was the one, oh. Hey, leave this money, oh.
Come and cut my hand and take it. It's yours.
You are taking my debt to collect my debt. It's not yours.
Punish two of you permanently.
Yes, Papi.
Just come here.
Yes, Papi.